tea party 3 weeks ago. I had never been at one before. I was dressed up in my best just like this and got there at 3:45. And the latte that served in my tea was a queen, one of the bonniest I've ever seen. Susie McLean is her name, and I'll tell, I've never done anything but sing to myself since I met her. Susie McLean, when are you going to change your name? Just say the word and I'll make you my wife, and I'll love you forever the rest of your life. I asked her if she ever had been in love, and she told me that she never had. I said, you're a lovebox, I said, you're a dump, and she just said, away you, you're mad. I teased her and squeezed her, she said I was rough, and she gave me a cup on the jaw with her pup. But when I got him, I sat down and wrote a letter to tell her, and this is the note that I wrote her. Susie McLean, when are you going to change your name? Just say the word and I'll make you my wife, and I'll love you forever and ever and ever. And I believe there are dozens and dozens of young fellas here tonight, you know, in love with some girl or another, but just for the want of that something, you know, gumption. Ah. Aye, that's the word, gumption. Just for the want of that gumption, they don't know who to go about it in a successful direction. So I'm going to help you. I have written a book on love. It's entitled The Only Way. Love is an inspiration in conversation and consultation. After consultation, there is jubilation. After jubilation, there is osculation. After osculation, there is a sort of a kind of a hesitation. Then there is a separation. Then there is another deliberation. And then there is another conclusion, which sometimes turns the whole thing into a delusion, terminating in confusion. But after examination and a thorough investigation of the critical situation, you come to the final determination that love is a young man's business. Now, important, very important. When you have been inoculated with a twinkle of her eye, grab her and kiss her. And if she screams for help, then help yourself. And if you want to get in with her, lassie, the first thing you have to do is to get in with her mother. Aye, in with her mother. The same as I did with Susie, oh, I tell you. Susie McLean, when are you going to change your name? Just say the word and I'll make you my wife, and I'll love you forever the rest of your life. Aye, that was the way I went about it with Susie, I tell you.